Hi children, today we are going to discuss about conductors and insulators. Conductors, the materials which offers less resistance to the passage of electricity through them are called conductors. Example, metals, human and animal bodies, earth, etc. When you observe the resistivity of conductors, it's about rho. Resistivity rho is equals to 10⁻²² to 10⁻⁸ ohm meter. Coming towards insulators, the materials which offers high resistance to the passage of electricity through them are called insulators. Example, glass, plastic, nylon, wood, etc. When you observe the resistivity of insulators, it's about rho is equals to 10⁻¹² to 10⁻¹⁹ ohm meter. And the third category is semiconductors, the materials which offers intermediate resistance. That means the resistance is in between conductors and insulators. So the materials which offers intermediate resistance to the passage of electricity through them are called semiconductors. Example, germanium silicon. When you observe the resistivity of semiconductor, it's about rho is equals to, resistivity rho is equals to 10⁻⁵ to 10⁻⁶ ohm meter. So conductors have less resistance, insulators have high resistance, and semiconductors offers intermediate resistance to the passage of electricity through them. This is about conductors, insulators and semiconductors. Thank you.